Guys, what's up and welcome back to my Attention Siege 2 Broken World Elite 4.
It's good to see a familiar face.
Your keys,
not hit me right.
back.
Again.
Not again, motherfucker! Yeah.
How dare you slow down? It's slow down.
Wow.
told you to stop me. No! It's not fair! That was extremely brutal! I hate you! I fucking hate you! How dare you kill me! Brutal and fast! How could you? I hate you for that. I hate you! Go faster, not that slow. They're coming there. Retreat. Move! Why do you do this? Move! Here, you idiot! Said move! Don't attack me, brute! Stop it! This again! Could you? No, not. Not again. I fucking hate you. Very bad boss. Gone. No, no. Extreme. How could you be so extreme? It was evil.
Don't slow down! I'm being slowly!
You shouldn't have been dead by now! extremely fast.
Focus. Yeah.
What are you doing here, mercenary? You have interfered enough. Worked too hard for you to screw things up again. I've been far too lenient on you in the past, but no longer.
Modern Syria, the only mage is visiting the Alpha, and he's creating the rogue mages. This one used to be self-held in Elder.
What? The Overmage? What did he do to the outpost? And are you trying to tell me that this crazed man was really the Elder of Amanlu?
The outpost is safe for now. I have to get to Amanlu. I need you to let me through.
Agreed. Amanlu is where you belong. The elves will likely welcome your help. This is unfortunate timing. We were nearly ready to begin the next phase. Our great leader must be told.
The great leader?
The great leader of the Dryad race, mercenary. The great leader is a visionary. Prophet, and the one who will lead us to our destiny. When we complete our mission, we will restore peace and order to all of Arana.
But it won't happen.
We will take our rightful place as the leader of all the races, and none will be able to deny it. I don't expect a soulless barbarian like you to understand.
How are you going to accomplish it?
That is none of your concern. Arana will be a better place when we are done, and it will be the Dryads and our great leader who have saved her.
Interesting. What great leader?
The great leader of the Dryad race, mercenary. The great leader is a visionary, a prophet. And the one who will lead us to our destiny. When we complete our mission, we will restore peace and order to all of Arana. We will take our rightful place as the leader of all the races, and none will be able to deny it. I don't expect a soulless barbarian like you to understand.
There is residual magic from the rogue mages. What are you doing?
That is a necessary component of the plan. Enough questions! Meet me just north of the outpost, across the bridge, and I'll open the way to Amanlu. Do we really have to go to Amanlu?
Now that Celebhel's dead, there's not much we can do for the elves, right? I mean, maybe if we stayed here, we could help Celia and my sisters with their plans.
Stay here? The elves will need us even more.
Oh, never mind then. I just thought maybe the elves won't exactly welcome us, since we murdered Celebhel and all.
It wasn't like that. We were forced to defend ourselves. Let's not murder.
If you had not let the Overmage escape, Celebhel would still be alive and well. His blood is on your hands.
No, his blood is on our hands. You were here too, remember?
Whatever you say. If the strongest elf in a millennium has succumbed to this madness, then the situation is more dire than I had thought. What are we going to do?
The same things we've done for the last year, you manage. Chapter 1.
Thank you.
It's good to see a familiar face. Since Celia put me in charge of the magic shop, I don't get to welcome as many travelers as I used to. So all I've seen lately is my sister's looking good.
What took you so long, mercenary? I'll open the path to Amanu if you still want to go there. But you're a fool to try. That place is a mess. And we're not going to come in and rescue you if you get any trouble. The chosen servants of the Overmage are in that cave. They're immensely powerful and they seem to feed on pain and strife. They overwhelmed two squads and would have destroyed our outpost had we not sealed off this passage. You may have defeated Valdis, but you'll still die to a blade in the back, just like everyone else.
You can't hold my own.
So you say. I'll warn our great leader in Solanum of the Dark Wizard's activities. I hope you reach Amanu safely, mercenary. Though the next time we see you, you'll probably be a bound minion. If so, we'll kill you quickly.
You won't. I think.
Get Celebhel out of my mind. Amran, did you hear what he said before he attacked us? I don't think it was just nonsense.
It wasn't. He said kill me. I do not think we could have killed him had he not wanted to die.
Do you also think he wanted to become a rogue mage? It seems strange that he'd come so far away from Amanu when so much is at stake.
I am troubled by that as well. I'm sorry. I do not know if I can face what lies ahead. Perhaps I should go to Solanum with Celia instead. Although I can't imagine the Dryads will welcome me there, now that I'm so useless.
Stop beating yourself, Aaron. What happened to all of your comfort?
Without my visions, I am as helpless as a newborn babe. I am of no use to you now. I'll only slow you down.
Enough! You still have your hands. Build a bow, watch my back, and try to keep up.
Do you think that if I improve my skill...
Any luck getting my bound creature samples?
Yes, I think I have a sample.
This is the head from a bound hyena. Truly. Someone must have modified this creature. It's wearing a helm. Odd that the eyes and nose are completely covered. Wait, look at this. The creature's tongue has an eyeball sprouting from the end. No. The eyeball is stitched on. I can't imagine the poor beast would willingly let this happen. These samples are very disturbing. There's something going on here that shouldn't be. I need to investigate them further. Here, I've been experimenting with the samples you brought me. If we can harness their power, we can use it against them. I made this armor for you to try. It still has some flaws, but it's a step in the right direction. We need to figure out who's behind these bound creatures. I'm convinced someone must be creating them. Will you help me again?
Sure.
I've heard rumors of bound creatures around Amonlu and the Vylutra Forest. The descriptions sound similar to those you've already found, but perhaps we'll find some new clues. Bring me samples from a bound Federshin, a bound Taklak, a bound Togrim, a bound Naldron, and a bound Elf.
I'll do my best. Okay then, let's get to action, hope you don't love it, and we continue this time. Bye bye.